guide us. Come in. May the sacred flame light your path on this fine day. And may it ever shine its warmth upon you. How many times have we said those words? And yet, they seem to take on a whole new meaning now. Each day is one day closer to my departure. Perhaps I'm more nervous than I thought I was. Liana? You needn't worry about me. I was born to make the pilgrimage. My father did the same 20 years ago. As his daughter, I cannot let him down. You are incredible, Liana. I don't know how you do it. What? As the Archbishop's only true-born daughter, everyone always expects so much from you. And yet you never fail them. Each of your sermons is more inspiring than the last. And now, the pilgrimage. So much is placed on you alone. Silly. I'm not alone. I have you, don't I? And everyone at the cathedral. Why, you're the one who helped me think of a topic for that last sermon, Ophelia. You even stayed up nights with me to draft it. A willing set of ears and a few pretty words, that's all I could offer you. I wish I could do something that would truly help you. Oh, abandon such worries and come, my sister. Father is expecting us in the chapel.
There you are, my girls.
Your Excellency, may the sacred flame ever light your path. Have you need of us here, Father?
I wish to see you, that is all. Do carry on with your duties.
As you wish, Your Excellency.
It is as if the two of you have become women grown in but the blink of an eye. How long has it been, Ophelia, since you came to us?
15 years, Your Excellency, or near enough so.
15 years. I suppose it is little wonder that you have grown so.
was but an orphan, Your Excellency, starving and sickly. I would not have lived to see this day if you had not taken me in. I may not have said it enough growing up, but my heart is full of gratitude for all that you have given me.
No need for such words, my child. We all follow the path the flame illuminates for us.
Come on, Feely. We're family. You, Father, and I. There's no need to be so formal about it. Why should you have to thank us for being with you? That's what family's for. Of course. You're right, Liana. And besides, Father may be a great archbishop in here, but we both know he's just an old lay about at home. Isn't that right, Father?
An old layabout? Oh, you wound me, Liana.
I know your duties at the cathedral keep you busy, Father, but honestly, you're no help at all when it comes to keeping a household running. Would it kill you to cook a meal or dust the bookshelves from time to time?
When you put it that way, I suppose I am quite useless after all.
So even the great and beloved Archbishop falls short in the discerning eye of his daughter.
So it would seem, Ophelia. So it would seem. Now, tell me, Leon. Are you prepared for your journey to the Cave of Origin?
But of course, Father. I am ready.
In the deepest recess of that cave is where you will find the first flame. You will take the ember to the churches across the realm, where it will serve to light the sacred fires that warm and protect all the lands. This is the kindling, the time-honored rite held without fail once every 20 years since the days of old. Your journey will not be an easy one. As soon as you step foot into the wilderness, you will be met with lawless villains and savage beasts. Yes, many a servant of the church has made this journey throughout our history. Some have never returned. I know you can do this, my daughter. Everyone has put their faith in you.
You have my word, Father. I won't let you... I won't let anyone down. I will carry out the rite, just as you did 20 years before.
Very good, my child. Very good.
Father! Are you all right, Your Excellency?
It's nothing to worry yourselves over. Just my ears announcing their advance.
Oh, you mustn't sound so gloomy, Your Excellency. There is still so much we would learn from you before we let you call yourself Archbishop Emeritus. Ophelia is right, Father. Like she always is. You should retire for the day and let your body recuperate. We can handle things from here. We will let the Pontiff know that you are resting in your chamber, sir.
When my two girls insist, who is this old man to deny them? I will leave the preparations for today's service to you.
We will take care of everything, Your Excellency. I'll see Father back to his chambers. Thank you, Liana. I will see to our duties here. Well then? you come with me? Of course.
Hello.
Well,
how'd you do?
But of course.
Thank you.
If I might.
Of course.
Thank you.
Well then.
No.
No. It's a disaster! But how could...
No.
Forgive me. Your Excellency! Ophelia, please! Forgive me, Liana, but His Excellency...
What His Excellency needs most now is rest.
Of course. Father, I will perform the rite without fail. Father?
Worry not, Sister Liana. He is only resting.
Liana?
Sister Liana, are you not...
I just need some fresh air. Liana. I know she is trying to act strong before the others. I worry for her. I should be by her side at a time like this.
Thank you.
Greetings.
Hail.
Liana,
Ophelia?
Liana! What am I to do, Ophelia? Father! My father is... Liana, thinking about what might happen makes me feel so scared, so angry that I feel like my heart might just burst. But if I fall to pieces now, everyone will lose hope. I must be strong. And soon, I must depart on the pilgrimage. The rite cannot be put off any longer. There are centuries of tradition we must obey. But leaving my father behind, without even knowing if I'll ever see him again. Don't despair, Liana. We are together in this. We will find a way.
Ophelia.
Now then.
Hey. Huh?
Oh.
Side? Oh, I know. someplace. I just have to take you. What? This way. Where are we going? It's just a little further. Come on, we're nearly there. Here we are. What is this place? It's my favorite place in all the world. Maybe it could become your favorite place too. Love it here. Here, Feely, this is for you. So now, won't you play with me? Still no? Feely, are you crying? No, I'm not crying. Good to hear it. We're going to be the best of sisters, Feely. I just know it. I'd like that too, Liana. Then it's settled. Oh, next time, I'll teach you my favorite game, and then...
Yes.
Good day to you.
protect us! I hope I grow more of them. choice. I'll do my best. Well, I hope I grow more able. What? Do my best! guides us true. This is... You see... Father? Your Excellency!
My apologies. Yes.
Your Excellency.
Yes.
Yes. What?
Ophelia.
Ophelia.
Liana.
No.
Yes.
I understand.
At least it would seem you came through your ill-advised journey in one piece.
I did, Your Excellency.
And I can assume you set out with no preparation to speak of.
I am sorry, Your Excellency.
Oh, Ophelia. I only hope that this kindness of yours will not be your ruin.
Your Excellency?
You journeyed to the Cave of Origin so that Liana might stay here with me, did you not? I will inform the Pontiff that there has been a change in plans, and that you will perform the kindling in Liana's stead. Speak with your sister, and learn what she has these many months. Your instruction will be abbreviated, but I know you are up to the task.
Your Excellency!
Your kindness brings warmth and light to all around you, Ophelia. Just as does the sacred flame.
Your Excellency, I...
Ophelia, when I first took you in...
A dream, Your Excellency?
A dream of you, bearing the flame into the world. Looking back now, Liana is a fine daughter, my pride and joy. She has served as a daughter of the church far better than I had any right to expect. But I know that it has not come easily to her. She has given up much of her true self to be who she must be for the church. I have not yet told Liana, but I fear that I am not much longer for this world.
But Your Excellency, the healer said...
I trust that I know my body better than any other.
Your Excellency...
Oh, Ophelia. I am so proud of you and Liana both. Promise me that you will love one another forever.
Your Excellency, I... Father, please, please don't leave us.
Thank you, Ophelia.
And with that, I should be off. Do take care. Take care yourself. I think Father was looking a little better today, don't you? We nearly had to tie him to his bed. He so wished to be here, too. It's good to know he's acting more like himself again. Ophelia, I... Whatever for, Liana? When I first heard that you would go on the pilgrimage in my stead, to tell you the truth, I was relieved. The thought that I could stay here with Father instead of worrying about the kindling? I knew you would be putting yourself in great danger, and yet, I was so happy. Can you forgive me, Ophelia? I am the one who should apologize. I have no right to be here, and, well, here I am. I know that you only wanted to help me. And knowing that you will perform the rite in my stead makes me happier than anything. Thank you, Liana. And so my journey begins. To Saintsbridge, Goldshore, and finally back to Flamesgrace. Light the flames in each town. Perform the kindling as our forebears have. I'll be gone for a while. But if ever you or Father need me, pray send for me at once. Thank you, Ophelia. Really do take care of yourself, okay? See how Saintsbridge and the Riverlands treats me. Till we meet again, dear sister. May the sacred flame light your path. And may it ever shine its warmth upon you. Thank you.
Thank you.